He'll be practicing today. Yesterday he did a little bit, not as much throwing. He didn't practice yet today, but he should be able to do everything today, we hope, and get a little better. And then tomorrow we'll give you the final report. Early in the week, we'll give you an update. Early in the week, we thought John Conover would definitely not play. Now there's a possibility that he will, so that's good for our special teams.
Is there an update on the cornerback spot and the competition there?
Still ongoing. And it may be a game time decision. It really depends on the next couple of days whether Bubakar or JT start at the other corner opposite Donovan.
Tell us the things you've seen out of the two of them. I mean,
well, they're competing. You know, there's a lot of things we have to get better at. But as I told the team, I said every position is continuously competing, and not just on Saturdays, but during the week in practice. And I think our guys understand that.
Respect. Do you see yourself playing both, or whoever starts is going to probably be that
guy? No, it really is. Depends how they play and the game situation.
Back to Tate for a sec. He's going Saturday. I mean, you don't have any doubt at this point that he would play Saturday?
No, I fully expect him to be ready to go and do everything.